Hello AICI friends and fellow image consultants. My name is Christina Ong. I am one of the founding directors of IITTI, which stands for the Image Institute of Training and Testing International, or ETI in short. I'd like to talk to you about how ETI can really help us as image consultants looking to tap into the university segment of training undergraduates and postgraduate students. First up, have you noticed a trend over the last decade? Universities as well as training institutions are spending a lot more on training, and they are highly competitive. Well, in Singapore, I've had the privilege of training three of our top universities. One in particular, the Nanyang Business School, has invested heavily in training. What was the trigger that got them to do this? In 8 out of 10 cases, when A-grade academic students failed to clinch top jobs at the final round of interviews, university career administrators tell us consistently that it boils down to one thing: a lack of confidence in people's skills. In person, their image and etiquette fell far short of their impressive grades on paper. It was in Singapore that the first IITTI certification exam was held in March of 2013. A lot of work has gone into IITTI, and we are now ready to share that with you. Essentially, ETI offers you a unique value-added resource. Think of this as a tool. Specifically, with ETI, the benefits we can bring to universities are threefold. Firstly, it helps us design and develop image and etiquette curriculum using ETI's standards and guidelines to ensure comprehensive content. Secondly, it helps us deliver training using content that is consistent with global guidelines. Thirdly, and most importantly, it helps us offer students an international certification exam to assess and validate soft skills in image and etiquette. For starters, all this can make it far easier to get an appointment with the university's career services director. I invite you to find out more about how IITTI can support you to offer universities in your locale long-term strategic training and assessment solutions. Go to IITTI.org, and for those attending the AICI Global Conference this August in Washington, D.C., be sure to attend the AICI IITTI Strategic Alliance Lunch and Learn session. We look forward to share more with you there.